fate of the Nexus will be decided. Raw, live this Monday only on USA.
We're looking at our new world champion, Rey Mysterio, who's about to be in action for the first time since winning his title at Fatal 4-Way.
Will this be so?
The slight hitch in the giddy up of the giant, the Big Show, courtesy of the ankle lock submission of Jack Swagger. But Big Show swears that he can knock Jack Swagger out, and all of this came to a head when SmackDown went on the air tonight.
Well, the Big Show's ankle was already nearly in tatters, and it got worse as Show went to confront Jack Swagger. Here comes Cody Rhodes.
Dashing Cody Rhodes makes his presence felt, and then, like a pack of wolves, almost like Gulliver's Travels, comes to life as Cody Rhodes and Jack Swagger begin to decimate the Giant.
Well, the beatdown continued, but look who arrived on the scene, the new world champion, Rey Mysterio.
Well, Rey Mysterio knows that there is a huge target on his back. Being world champion means that everyone is coming for you, but Rey Mysterio will stand and fight with honor, as any true champion should.
And these two should make a very exciting duo. Complete polar opposites.
Their opponents, first from Marietta, Georgia, weighing in at 223 pounds, dashing Cody.
Well, here comes a man, Matt. A man that said, the word handsome doesn't do me justice. I want you to say that I'm dashing.
Oh, this is the guy's a modern day Errol Flynn, like a Vinny Chase. I mean, he makes those Twilight kids look like Sir Oliver Humperdinck. This is a good looking and confident young superstar, poised for greatness here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Well, what do you expect from a guy that brushes his eyebrows?
Yeah, partner from Perry, Oklahoma, weighing at 263 pounds, the All-American, Jack Swagger.
Well, Jack Swagger is just as confident in his abilities, not so much perhaps his looks, but what he can do in the ring. He saw it firsthand last week for the Big Show.
Jack Swagger is the last Money in the Bank ladder match victor. He is a former world's champion. Jack Swagger has said winning the Money in the Bank ladder match at WrestleMania changed Jack Swagger's life. The question is, whose life will change next?
We know six of the eight competitors in SmackDown's Money in the Bank ladder match 2 weeks from this Sunday. Cody Rhodes, as well as the Big Show, get an opportunity to climb the ladder and grab the briefcase.
Here we go, the world champion Rey Mysterio to start things off with dashing Cody Rhodes.
Well, Cody was pretty confident earlier tonight when he said, listen, Money in the Bank will be my night. But everyone says that, right? We heard Christian and Matt Hardy, they're both very confident.
Not? Everyone needs to believe that they can win the Money in the Bank ladder match.
Not many believed that Rey Mysterio could win the world title again, but that's exactly what Rey did.
Well, listen, a lot of things are unexplainable. There's 11 years between Toy Story sequels, yet 7 months between Twilight movies. So I guess as time goes on, so does evolution.
Ooh. You can't outquick Rey Mysterio. Perhaps a mistake made early here by dashing Cody Rhodes. Do I have to call him dashing?
You have to.
Is it in my contract?
It is, and you have to say it with different inflection every time.
I wonder if Big Show's going to call him dashing.
Oh. The giant, the Big Show, who has earned an opportunity in the Money in the Bank ladder match. Imagine what the Big Show will be capable of with a 20-foot ladder.
Big Show right now, bad ankle and all. Look at the strength, whoa, the power of the giant. Out goes Cody Rhodes. They're swaggering. Rhodes done for the night. We'll find out when SmackDown returns. We're back here on Friday Night SmackDown. You're watching our main event, the new world champion, Rey Mysterio and The Big Show facing off against dashing Cody Rhodes and Jack Swagger.
And this match came about when Rey Mysterio came to the aid of The Big Show at the start of our show. Big Show was on his way to encroach Jack Swagger, but dashing Cody Rhodes came down to make it a two-on-one.
This is not going to end well for one or both of these superstars. Rhodes perched on the top rope. Down goes Rhodes. An opportunity here, perhaps, for the world champion. See, it's senton. No one does it better than the world champ Mysterio in a two count.
Rey Mysterio has to be careful not to make any mistakes. Rey is normally as stingy as Ubaldo Jimenez when it comes to making mistakes, but one opportunity will open the door for Jack Swagger.
Rey Mysterio will face Swagger one-on-one at the Money in the Bank pay-per-view. I don't think Mysterio knows Swagger's the legal man.
Oh, he went into a big boot.
Can Swagger dispose of Mysterio right here, right now?
Jack Swagger said that he feels cheated. Jack Swagger asked, where was my protection as champion during Fatal 4-Way? There was nothing in place to protect Swagger. Now, what will protect Rey Mysterio?
Well, Swagger really wasted no time in invoking his rematch clause for Money in the Bank.
Look at the way Jack Swagger turns it around, and I feel that Swagger has been emotionally suffering, tormented since losing the championship.
We heard how his daddy's upset about it.
Where's your empathy?
And now Cody Rhodes, who believes he's the future. Dashing Cody Rhodes, who feels the world champion's in his not-too-distant future, has an opportunity to become, in essence, the number one contender at Money in the Bank during the ladder match. A cover here for Rhodes and a two.
I'm gonna put all of my opinions aside. Let's really talk about why Cody Rhodes is dashing. Look at the piercing eyes. Look at the chiseled chin. Look at the physique. Look at the in-ring ability. And most importantly, the WWE Divas, the most beautiful women in the world, voted Cody Rhodes the most handsome superstar in the WWE. I'm sorry, Todd. I know you're hurt by it, but that is...
I heard Cody Rhodes coming to the building today tell a woman that his legs are smoother than hers. That's how vain Cody Rhodes is. He believes he's perfect in every way. Oh, perfect right there.
The dash of Hammond, check it out.
The cover, it's gotta be over. No, Mysterio, I don't know how Mysterio kicked out of that.
Take a look at this again, the springboard kick, just listen. I gotta come up with a cool little name for that. I called it the Dashiell Hammond. No one knows who that is, but then again, this is me talking. We'll find something, don't worry.
It was like a beautiful disaster.
Okay, I like that.
Look at Swagger trying to finish it. What an impressive duo Rhodes and Swagger have made tonight.
Ooh, and now Jack Swagger using his full 6'6" frame. The body scissors makes it very difficult to breathe, and now the rear chin lock. The champion is in trouble.
Swagger with those long limbs and the perfect pedigree, a two-time All-American at the University of Oklahoma. Claims to be the greatest natural competitor in WWE history, and it's hard to argue with what Swagger has done. The Mysterio head over heels, but right into the arms of Swagger.
Oh!
TDT!
This is the opportunity that Rey Mysterio needs. Rey Mysterio needs to make a tag to the Giant, the Big Show.
And there we go. 500 pounds, 7 feet tall. He is the largest athlete in the world.
And there is venom inside of the Big Show for Jack Swagger. Let's not forget, Swagger tried to break the Big Show's ankle last week.
You can see Big Show favoring the left ankle, but it hasn't mattered. He may just choke slam Jack Swagger out of this arena.
Whoop, Swagger going again for that body scissors. Fool me once, shame on me. Fool me twice, shame on you, Jack Swagger. Oh, but notice.
They have tweaked it. Just think how strong Big Show's ankles have to be to carry around the weight and muscle that Big Show has. It's Big Show's weakest part of his body.